What would happen if a plane is struck by lightning? Could it destroy the mechanics of the aircraft? Could it harm the passengers? I would be covering all this in this video. Also, according to YouTube statistics, only a small percentage of people who watch my videos are actually subscribed. So, if you end up liking this video, please subscribe. It motivates me to make more such videos. You will get a notification as I'll upload a new video, so you'll never miss one. It's totally free, but it means me a lot. One single lightning bolt carries a billion volts of current. That's enough to power a 30-watt light bulb for a whole year. Lightning is 5 times hotter than the surface temperature of the sun. Surprisingly, it's not as dangerous as it seems. First of all, rules don't allow pilots to fly into a storm front. An airplane must go around the thundercloud. Airplanes can't go above these clouds as these cumulonimbus clouds are really large. And does a plane go below it? Obviously, I mean, I don't think any pilot wants to intentionally provoke all his passengers by intentionally flying a flight in turbulence. Pilots are able to avoid storms using special onboard weather radars. There's a rule that pilots should maintain a distance of at least 30 kilometers or 20 miles from the center of the storm, which is marked red on the radar. It's highly unlikely that a passenger would get in a situation like this. Before an aircraft gets into service, it gets tested for all the possible incidents. This includes lightning strike simulation. Okay, but what if lightning does hit the plane? What then? The outer shell of most aircrafts is primarily made of aluminium. Aluminium is a good conductor of electricity. Lightning is mostly attracted to the plane's front part, also known as nose. Electric current travels through the outer screen of the plane. It does not pass into the plane. Eventually, it exits from its tail. As a result, the passengers inside the plane remain safe. That's all for today's video, guys. If you like this video, please subscribe and hit the bell notifications and like button. See you later.